This is one here and one here. These are for your two alligator clips, which is right here and right here. So you're going to connect these two. And then once this is connected, the sun will shine on your solar panel. It'll go through the wires, it'll attach to your motor, and it'll make it run. Did I answer your question?